When we mention the desert, many people may immediately imagine the endless sand dunes, a desolate and lonely scene. However, China's deserts are unique and have bred many unexpected miracles. In this vast land, not only does it grow vast oases, but it has also developed more than 100,000 acres of agricultural planting areas and diversified farms. What is even more striking is that more than 30,000 acres of photovoltaic power stations have been built in the desert. The solar panels are like sapphires inlaid in the sand dunes, shining with the light of hope. Despite such achievements, Chinese engineers did not stop there. In May this year, China announced that it would invest $260 million to build 2.74 million photovoltaic panels in the desert, forming a desert ocean with an area of about 35,000 acres. But this grand plan has caused widespread discussion on the international stage. Some American engineers have given it high praise, and they can't even believe that China can create such a miracle in such a harsh environment. So, how did China build such a photovoltaic power station in the desert? What is the significance of this 35,000-acre photovoltaic power station to China? If you like our video content, please click to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you can receive all our latest video content. Now, let's get into today's topic. China's desertification was once one of the worst in the world, with a total desert area of 1.28 million square kilometers, accounting for 13% of China's total land area. Among the many deserts, the Taklamakan Desert stands out. It is the second largest mobile desert in the world, covering an astonishing 330,000 square kilometers, an area larger than the total of three South Koreas. The environment here is extremely harsh, with a huge temperature difference between day and night. The temperature often exceeds 50 degrees Celsius during the day, while the temperature drops sharply at night. The extreme dryness and lack of vegetation have posed a huge challenge to the daily life of the surrounding residents. In the past few decades, the Chinese government has chosen to plant tens of thousands of acres of green plants in the desert in order to improve these harsh environmental conditions. Subsequently, the Chinese government began to vigorously promote the construction of photovoltaic power generation projects in the desert. As early as 2012, the Chinese government invested $300 million to build the massive Tarat'an photovoltaic power station in the desert of Qinghai province. The project covers 78 square kilometers, equivalent to the area of 10,000 football fields. Then in 2018, China built a Dunhuang solar thermal power station in the desert of Dunhuang City, Gansu province. This power station consists of 80,000 mirrors. It is not only the largest solar thermal power station in China, but also one of the most important solar thermal power bases in Asia. By 2022, China announced that the total installed capacity of photovoltaic power generation bases built in suitable desert areas has reached the total installed capacity of about 23 gorges dams. In 2023, photovoltaic equipment in most desert areas of China has been effectively put into use, transforming the energy structure of these areas and improving the level of green development of energy. Although China has made outstanding achievements in the construction of photovoltaic power stations in desert areas, this has not made them satisfied with the status quo. In May 2024, China has started another amazing desert photovoltaic plan. They announced that they would invest up to $260 million to build a large-scale photovoltaic power station in the Taklamakan Desert. As far as I know, the total area of the project has reached 35,000 mu, which is equivalent to the size of 3,200 standard football fields, making the power station one of the largest single-unit installed capacity photovoltaic power stations in China and even the world. So how did China build such a large photovoltaic power station in the desert? According to China's plan, The photovoltaic power station is expected to be officially launched in May 2024 and will require the use of about 30,000 workers. The entire construction process is divided into three phases and completed step by step. The first phase of the project is located in the Shangku High-Tech Zone in Korla City, Xinjiang, China. This area has become an ideal location for photovoltaic power stations due to its unique geographical and climatic conditions. However, due to the uneven desert ground, China took large-scale land reclamation measures before the project started. They deployed 280 folding bulldozers, powerful machines specially designed to flatten the desert ground. This step is to ensure that the photovoltaic panels can be installed safely and stably, and also to optimize the operating efficiency of the entire power station. Compared with other countries in the world, China's photovoltaic power station construction speed in the Taklamakan Desert is remarkable. It is expected to be completed and connected to the grid within this year. In addition, the project's infrastructure construction is also very complete, including photovoltaic fields, two 220 kV booster stations, and a super large energy storage power station with a capacity of 130,000 kilowatts per 260,000 kilowatt hours. The construction of this energy storage power station is a key part of the project. It can not only balance the intermittent nature of solar power generation, but also ensure the stable operation of the power grid and improve the energy efficiency of the entire system. Next, the project will start construction of four new energy projects in Bazho, Aksu, and other places, with the installed capacity of each project expected to reach 700,000 kilowatts. The implementation of these projects will further strengthen the region's energy infrastructure and promote economic development and environmental improvement in Xinjiang. In the future, once all stages of construction are completed, the Taklamakan Desert, which was originally filled with yellow sand, will undergo earth-shaking changes and form a spectacular blue ocean composed of 2.74 million photovoltaic panels, presenting an amazing sight on the world map. Visual spectacle. According to Chinese experts, after the Taklamakan Desert Photovoltaic Power Station project is fully put into use, the installed capacity of new energy in the region is expected to double to 2.6 million kilowatts. This significant growth not only strengthens the reliability of energy supply, but will also vigorously promote the optimization of regional and national energy structures and strongly support China's sustainable development strategy. Even more surprising is that the project is expected to generate up to 2.1 billion kilowatt hours of green electricity per year. This huge production capacity is equivalent to replacing 630,000 tons of standard coal and reducing carbon dioxide emissions by approximately 1.64 million tons. Such environmental benefits are equivalent to the carbon absorption capacity of 20,000 acres of forest, which is particularly important today as global climate change becomes increasingly severe. Therefore, even American engineers express surprise. They express disbelief that a green energy project of this scale could be realized in such harsh natural conditions. It is worth mentioning that the implementation of this project will not only promote the rapid development of the Taklamakan Desert, but will also greatly promote the development of local residents and emerging industries. This clean electricity generated by photovoltaics will also be transmitted to China's power grid and specially supplied to important industrial enterprises such as PetroChina Dushanzi Petrochemical, Zhongkuan New Materials, and Zhongtai Chemical located in Shangku High-Tech Industrial Development Zone. Therefore, ensuring that these companies have access to stable and reliable energy supply is crucial to maintaining the stability of the industrial chain and promoting regional economic growth. Through the implementation of this kind of photovoltaic project, the problem of power shortage during peak periods can be directly and effectively alleviated. In fact, in addition to this huge photovoltaic power station, the Taklamakan Desert also has China's third largest oil and gas field, the Darim oil field. This oil field is not only rich in resources, but also occupies a core position in China's West-East gas transmission strategy, providing a stable energy supply to a large number of users in southern Xinjiang and downstream, including 15 provinces, autonomous regions, and municipalities, and plays an irreplaceable role in improving people's livelihood in these areas. According to statistics, as of 2019, the Darim oil field has supplied more than 3 cubic kilometers of natural gas to China's deeply impoverished areas. In 2022, the daily output of natural gas in the Darim oil field has exceeded 100 million cubic meters. By the end of 2023, the oil field has transported more than 400 billion cubic meters of natural gas to the West-East gas transmission network, and more than 57 billion cubic meters of natural gas to the southern region. Globally, many countries are actively promoting the development of photovoltaic energy, aiming to secure a place in the field of renewable energy. Especially in Europe, countries such as Germany, Italy, and Spain have performed particularly well in promoting photovoltaic technology. These countries have not only increased their investment in photovoltaic development through policy support, but also made continuous efforts in technological innovation to improve the efficiency and reduce the cost of photovoltaic systems. For example, Germany's energy transition policy Energiewende has greatly promoted the growth of the country's photovoltaic installed capacity, making Germany one of the world's leaders in the use of renewable energy. At the same time, although China started relatively late in the field of photovoltaic power generation, its development speed is amazing. In the past decade, China has not only rapidly emerged as the world's largest photovoltaic producer, but also the world's largest photovoltaic market. Today, China's photovoltaic installed capacity ranks first in the world, which is enough to show that China occupies a leading position in the global photovoltaic industry. So what do you think? To not miss out on our future projects and news updates, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications. We will continue to provide you with more exciting and interesting content.